Okay, you guys, so here is the mix after I encapsulated it and top coated it. And once again, it is called Bloodthirsty. So this is the mix, and this is what it looks like. All right, you guys, I hope you like my mix, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.